Christmas is a time God is giving an area more to be faithful and fruitful. It's a time for me to give thanks for the blessings I received from His abundance in the previous year. Obviously, it's a time to beg pardon for the opportunities that has been ignored and pledge to lead an elevated life in the coming year as the Emmanuel has come down to the earth to lift me up from the trench of sin.